I have to do it. Okay. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's too long for me. I have time to analyze this word. I like languages in general. I like the words for itself. I form Guadeloupe. Guadeloupe is a Caribbean island. We are a people with a problematic identity. We suffered in slavery times. I am a sort of product of this time. It lasted 3 or 4 centuries. Our history is very, was very tragic. And history of Lithuanian is very tragic too. In Paris, 15 years ago, I met a Lithuanian girl. She gave me the opportunity to know more about Lithuanian. Now I can speak with Lithuanian friend, with my girlfriend's family. It was a love story, a love story. For example, Bažnyčia. I found this word in an old Lithuanian book. And I asked people around me, do you know this meaning of this word? No, no. But they could not give me answer. Šaltý Bažnyčia. It's a soup, a cold soup. I like the soup, and I like this word too. Šaltý Bažnyčia. You know, there is a sort of relations with Bažnyčia too. Šaltý Bažnyčia. I'm falling in love with this word. I don't know why. I don't know why. 8, 9, 10, 11. Nebe prisi kiškiaku pustelio vientiesiems.